Hey there guys, I'm Cartoon Dave, and today we're going to get dump trucksy. Big old dump truck, big round wheels, and other bits that dump trucks have. So get a pen, get a thing, and let's start with two giant humongo wheels. They're big old circles. Get the biggest, not the biggest circles, but you know, big circles. Let's just go chunko like that. It's a big chunk object. And then somewhere in the same space, with a bit of a space between, around about the same size. They're, you know, kind of the same size. And then in the middle, we can just go, yay, circle, that's great. And hey, they don't have to be the same size. They don't need to be perfect. It doesn't matter. Just get them on there. Now, what else is gonna happen? We're gonna go some kind of rectangular thing. I don't know what that is. I don't make trucks. It's just a thing. If you have a look at a truck, this is what they got on there. I don't know, maybe they keep their lunch in there. I don't know. So then we need a space for the cabin where the person sits. So let's do, let's just plonk that on. Let's just go brand, little rectangle O or square. And then it's gonna go diagonal down to the middle of that box there, just up here. So from here, go wham, and then a long stretchy one. And then this is horizontal or as close to that as you can get. And then a little tiny line, and then that goes all the way across in a big old straight line like that. And then that you can just go at a bit of an angle like that. That's kind of it. Oh, my cat's going meow, but I'm not gonna let him in. And then, you know, there's some window action there. And then you can have some lines here. If you wanna get fancy, there's a line there and some lines like that, just a bit of a shape. And then parallel to that, you can do some other stuff and another couple of lines, just lines, you know. And then in the middle here, I'm gonna do some extra stuff, maybe some dots around there, because that looks exciting. And it's just mostly fancy schmancy things up now. Okay. Oh, hey, the tires, check this out. We need to go, if you want to, if you want to make knobbly, you can just go, oh, knobbly thing. I'm gonna do a million of these right now. I'm gonna do them lightning fast, check it out. Okay, so if you have a look at those, some of them are kind of wobbly and weird, doesn't matter. And now comes the bit where you colour them in. This is going to take you forever, so get comfy. Here it goes. All right, I'm going to colour these guys in. Okay, so we've got some big old tires. Draw some shapes on there if you like. This dude is gonna be zooming along. There's a lumpy road, some bendy things, and then you just have to figure out what the truck is carrying. It can just be bendy stuff like that, so it looks a bit like dirt. That's exciting. But if you have a little pink sock to rub it out with, you might decide that this person is carrying something a bit more interesting. Maybe it's gonna be something like that. It's he's carrying a giant polar bear. I don't know, he needs a strap in. There, you get strapped in, buddy. There you go. And the polar bear's a bit excited. He's like, oh, this is good. I like this. It's great. Fantastic. So there we go. Dump truck carrying a polar bear. This is the bit that's going to take you forever. The colouring in, ridiculous. Those little knobbly things, crazy town. If you don't want to do that, just leave it out. All right. Until next time, I'm Cartoon Dave. Keep scribbling. I'll see you back here for more cartoony action really soon.